Well, it was the students from Gloucester University, Gloucestershire University, and they're based in Cheltenham. They came and did a project in Tredworth, streetscape project, and it was just for ideas. They met the residents, and then they did various schemes. This is just a selection.
But they did a couple of consultations here in Miss Ivy's shop.
They did, absolutely, they did, yeah, true, absolutely. And they did some fantastic graphics. Yes, that's the High Street.
High Street.
Yeah, we were talking about that. It's a lovely one.
Boxing, because that's quite, it seems quite simple.
It does. Yeah.
The next bit is then to have more consultation.
Yes, absolutely.
More ways of the residents engaging.
Yes.
And maybe see it. Because it's about dreaming.
At this stage, it really is.
What is possible?
Yeah. And I think that's a really good one. That one where, which is, I think, towards St. James's Park. And I think that, you know, that, as you said, it's the dreaming bit at the moment. But it's, I think for most people who have seen it, their reaction is just, it's amazing that this could happen in Togo. And that is, and that's very encouraging, it really is. So it's been really good actually, the reaction's been, when people see it, the reaction's been very, very positive. It really has, and will be now an ongoing project.
It's an idea that came out, you know, with the street party.
Yeah.
We had some discussions
exactly.
The previous street party, and residents came with some ideas about
yeah.
How they'd like the area to be improved and make Tredworth more beautiful.
Exactly.
And then from those ideas, they had those ideas, fed back to the students, who then came down and had some further conversations.
Yeah.
And this is the result of their thinking based on the ideas.